You're going to watch that bar pass right in front of your face. It's slightly forward, not directly overhead. Right here, ready? Push. Push. That's it. Nice job, guys. Keep going. Two. Keep that middle nice and strong and straight and lined up between those legs. Eight counts, super slow. Come on. Three, two, one. The elbows come up just in front of the temples. Or if you're very flexible, they can align just to the side of those temples. Good. Squat. Lift. There you go. Nice job. You got another one? Take it down. Four, three, two. Take it up. Hold it right there. That's it. Good. Four more. Nice. Can I have three? Now see if you can take this hand away. Push it and press. Good. Push. Four. See if you can go a little deeper. Good. Now back up. Beautiful. Keep those abs in tight. If you're doing the fly, open your arms. Push back up. Nice plank. Belly tight. Press back into that downward dog. Or child's pose and come back. Now if you're doing the flies, you're going just as slow as we are. Thinking about lifting the hips off the mat. And if you can do that, that's great. But if you can't do it at first, don't worry about it. Because what I want you to really do is feel all the abdominals working together to pull those knees toward your chest and your hips up off the floor. Two. That's it. Breathe out on the hard part. Nice job, Donna. Get four. Not easy, but it works. All right, you're gonna come up about two-thirds of the way and you're gonna give me a backstroke to each side. You're gonna take one arm back in a backstroke, come back to the front, the other arm back in a backstroke, and then lower yourself back down. Arms go overhead.